Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
First of all, I would like to extend my warm greetings and good morning too to Mr. Naveen Patrick, who is here to talk to you on a subject, though maybe called old, but remains always new, because entrepreneurship itself is a challenge, especially in India, for the reason that we have very different mindset and there are many obstacles too. I will be failing in my responsibility if I don't mention the name of my esteemed guest, my friend too, Ms. Jyoti Singh. I have been getting her help, support, and even advice on many academic issues, and she has been instrumental in providing good speakers, good experts to have interaction with you. So welcome to you, Ms. Jyoti. Again, all the students who are present here, I request them to be very particular, not only in listening, but in understanding the significance of this session. And also, I request all of you to raise as many questions as you can, so that you can understand the subject in a better way. Coming to the subject, as I told, and I know that our esteemed guest too will acknowledge that there are many challenges in the course of entrepreneurial steps being taken by any Indian educated or skilled workers or manpower. First of all, we are faced by family challenges. Everyone is being taught here, or everyone is being put into education with only one objective in majority of the course cases, that is, they must get a good job. That is the wish of the parents, that is the wish of the family and the good neighbors. It can be called family challenge as well as social challenge. Here also, majority of you, or rather, most of you are looking for a job. The moment someone talks about entrepreneurship, you get perturbed what to do, how to do, and how will we be successful if we try to be an entrepreneur. Second challenge is that is of technological. To get appropriate technology in a country like India, where nowadays there is no dearth of technological support, but putting the technology in order or into practice, that remains a big challenge. Financial challenge, that is also very important. Raising the finance or supporting even the startup initial stage, that remains a big challenge because of the largest majority of population remains under the category of sustenance. So taking out money for a business where uncertainty prevails in majority of the court cases always poses a risk and naturally becomes demotivating and hence a big challenge. Additionally, we are also perturbed because of the policy of the government. While the current government has come out with many supportive policies, still we hesitate and we don't believe in the system because of several problems or historical data available with us as per the support of system is concerned. Next challenge comes, that is of teaming challenge. how to get the people, whom to ask to join, how to get support staff. You can get labor, no doubt. But the moment for any entrepreneurial enterprise, if you are looking for good support, like engineers or managers, it becomes very difficult to get it. Naturally, any entrepreneur, if not properly supported in terms of finance, will not be able to pay good salary or good share. That also remains a challenge. And most important above all these things are motivation factor. Hardly you have been taught or trained since your early education to go for enterprises, to go for a startup, or to go for business. In many families I know that the parents or guardians or family relatives, they say that agar padhna nahi hai to theek hai business kar, us kaam kar. So concept is very clear in the basic root of middle class family, that if you are not good in education, if you can't do anything, then you start your business. Better not to waste money for education. So these are the challenges. But in recent years, not many good policies have been initiated by the current government and Modi government. All of you know about AIM. All of you know about different ministries also, which has been set up. All of you know about Pradhan Mantri Yojanas too. Still, the subject which remains very old, rather a subject which is time immemorial, remains a subject of challenge and subject of discussion every day and every time. And this is one of the important areas where, if we are not going to take initiation in near future, naturally it will be a big challenge for the country to sustain, because jobs and jobs and jobs cannot sustain a country. You will have to start your own enterprises, your own business, and you will have to create employment, not only to look for employment. With these words, I would like to invite our esteemed guest.